Welcome to Spongebash. I'm your host, Mushroom Stew. So anyways, guys, this is really interesting to see that we're like almost like probably getting a season 12 and season 11. It's pretty neat that we're getting these two seasons, like they keep renewing them. Nah, that's probably not important to you guys at all, but here's one that's important. Predicting for this episode, Code Yellow. Now, Quackers Clocks, if you're watching this, please stop telling me to watch it in Hebrew. I'm not watching it in that, alright? I'd rather watch it in English. I mean, same thing goes to when I, like, watch Pokemon Sun and Moon Japanese versions get released. Like, I get recommendations for a lot of Japanese versions of Pokemon Sun and Moon, and I don't really watch them. I only watch the English dub version of Pokemon Sun and Moon. Like, the anime series, I watch that. But anyways, guys, here's what I really want to talk about. And this is not, like, really a very, like, important topic, but let's predict what we can think of about the episode Code Yellow. Think about it. So, for any of you guys who don't know what a Code Yellow means that you have to lock your doors. And, like, in case of an emergency, you have to lock your doors at all times. If this is a really important emergency, making sure everyone's safe. Like, this is, like, most likely in a classroom, Thorpe-based. So what does this mean? Like, maybe, here's what I can predict. Maybe either this has something to do with SpongeBob, which explains it since he's yellow. I don't know. It's like, because I don't know if they ever take stuff seriously in this episode. Maybe not. I don't know if, like, we are going to really see, like, a really code, like, an emergency, like, situation, like, usually in SpongeBob. But I'm pretty sure I doubt that to happen in, like, modern SpongeBob. Like, in all modern SpongeBob itself. So, like, guys, what do you predict will happen in this episode? So I know that maybe one thing for sure is that possibly maybe like either SpongeBob gets kidnapped or maybe SpongeBob, maybe there's an emergency and SpongeBob wants to help. It might be, it explains a lot really much. I mean, SpongeBob's trying to help people. Like, I mean, he did pretend to be Mermaid Man at some point in like one, in like a couple of episodes of SpongeBob throughout all of SpongeBob history and whatsoever. And yeah. It was pretty interesting and neat. So, but what do you guys think? So, like, or maybe it could be an emergency. Maybe SpongeBob was probably, like, watching some sort of, like, was probably watching something good. Whether it was Mermaid Man or Barnacle Boy or some other show. Because SpongeBob does watch other shows besides Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy at this point. But let's see, what other shows can... Let's see. So if SpongeBob was watching another show, then he gets probably a, like, an emergency, like, a breaking news that there's a criminal, has, like, whether they escaped from jail, or there's a bank robbery, and the police are trying to come and catch it, or maybe someone's house got robbed, apparently, and maybe, like, whether it's Squidward's house, or well, it explains a lot, really much. Whether it was Squidward's house or, like, someone else's house that we don't know yet. A character we don't know really much. And then, well, any of the citizens of Bikini Bottom's houses, we kind of don't know. But note that, what can we actually predict? It makes perfect sense. Maybe SpongeBob is worried that he doesn't want his house. He doesn't want to lose his pet snail, Gary. I mean, it makes perfect sense why this, what this possibly would be. Like, maybe he doesn't want to lose his pet snail, so he possibly locks up all his doors. Kind of a bit of a similar concept to the episode I Had an Accident, when he had to stay indoors to be safe. So that way his, like, butt doesn't get hurt or whatever. Yeah. And then, like, Patrick and Sandy had to figure out a way to get him back up outside. Maybe this is going to have the same type of concept, really much. Because, no, that concept was already been planned. I don't know if they're ever going to, like, do another concept. Like, the same exact concept, but in a different type of story. Like, in a different plot at this point. Because, like, it makes perfect sense why this would possibly be an episode. Like, it literally does make perfect sense. And even if my prediction's probably not correct, thumbs up. Like, can we at least get, like, 1,000 likes to tell me that this prediction is correct? How many likes should we get on this video to prove that this prediction was correct? 1,000? I kind of doubt it, but I don't think it's possible since I don't get noticed a lot, but yeah. Or 1,000,000? That's good. I doubt that. But anyways, guys, what do you guys think about this? Like, there's a lot we can think about for SpongeBob. I mean, yeah. So, Code Yellow. So, this could possibly be one of these predictions. Like, there's many possible predictions for this episode. Like, maybe SpongeBob can, like, maybe it's there's some sort of emergency and that's why they're bringing Code Yellow. Or that's why I don't know, maybe. Or maybe SpongeBob got kidnapped by any other rivals. Like, I don't know any other rivals that, like, hate SpongeBob. I know there's, like, a bunch of people that actually do hate SpongeBob. Like, there's Squidward, Plankton, Bubble Bass, and let's see, Flats. We haven't actually seen Flats at all in the series. Like, he's actually disappeared for no apparent reason. I don't know what happened to him. I know Veilskibum actually talked about this before, but in his, like, cartoon characters that have never been seen video, I don't know what it's called, but he did something like that. And, yeah. It was pretty interesting. I'm not gonna lie. But, seriously, though. And, yeah. So, like, I know Flats the Flounder is, like, a member of the Bikini Bomb because he was seen in a couple of episodes of SpongeBob. Like, he was seen in the episode Texas, and he was also seen in the episode Sandy's Rocket. So, yeah, he is a member of Bikini Bottom. So, it's possible that he might possibly return at this point. But think about other characters that, like, have been mean to SpongeBob. Like, have hated SpongeBob for quite some time. Like, whether it's the newer version or any of older versions. Like, we're going to bring back a character, like, which is way from a way old episode of SpongeBob. I don't think it's possible since, like, SpongeBob doesn't usually do that much continuity base. It's more like a show where you can just sit and watch and relax and enjoy. You don't have to, like, worry about what any callbacks or references this they make. Seriously, that's more like a first Steven Universe beast. Because Steven Universe expects a lot of continuity. So anyways, guys, I really don't know what's going to happen at this point. Are we going to be... So what do you guys think about this? Answer it in the comments down below. And predict what this episode is right now. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching this episode of SpongeBash. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and bash that like button. And if you're new to my channel, please go ahead and shoot that subscribe button. I'm almost close to getting 40 subscribers. And once I get 40 subscribers, I'll do a 40 subscriber special video. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!